Hello, hello. I think it's picking up. Yeah, I think. Hold on. Shoot. Is it picking up sound? Or my voice at least? Is it picking up sound? Alright, it is good. Alright, let's start some more Side Cooper. I was telling you, the controller's been disconnected. It hasn't been. That's wrong, Troy. Annoying. Hold on. This retarded ass thing just keeps wanting to say your controller's not connected when it fucking is. Is your mission okay? Game's just starting up, so make sure my webcam's decent. Alright, you can at least still see me, so that's good. Cooper. We'll do another episode here. Hopefully this won't be as annoying or as long, because that would piss me off. wonder what these ones are. I've never seen ones up there be like that.
I figured out a way to get us to Haiti.
I love how he's playing PlayStation, it's great. Here we go, to Haiti.
The third member of the Fiendish Five was the infamous voodoo priestess, Ms. Ruby. Born into a family of mystics, other children found her scary. Teaching herself to summon the undead provided what few friends she had. A career in crime allowed an adult Ms. Ruby to punish the world for fearing her as a child. Chief mystic for the Fiendish Five, her powers allowed them to break both the laws of man and nature at the same time. Yet despite the whirlwind success of her youth, she managed to slip into obscurity. Last known sightings claim she headed out of civilization and deep into the Haitian jungle.
Bayouli. Okay, that trophy's for the river.
Sorry, Sly, but this is one mission you will have to accomplish without me.
You don't believe in ghosts, do you?
Sure I do. My scanners have picked up verifiable paranormal activity. But that's not a problem. This swamp is oozing with disgusting mold and bacteria.
Suck it up, Bentley. We got work to do.
All right, then. Don't forget to use the new move you learned from Mugshot section of the Thievius Raccoonus.
You mean the raccoon rail walk?
The roots and vines around here are perfect for that. All you gotta do is
jump and hit the circle button.
Especially where you see the bark has been worn away, and where it's super slick from icky slime and moss, you'll rail slide like a skater grinding pipe.
I'm liking it.
We finally have one of the most signature moves, the fucking vine walk. Oh shit. Oh no. That's right, I can't die from water. No. For some reason I was thinking I'm gonna die here, but I forgot I had the move that makes it so I won't die from water, but I will still die from anything else. Like a pit or fire and whatnot. God damn it, I can't make that jump. I'm not gonna land on that thing. How do I get on it? Thank you.
Why won't it let me slide? It's bullshit.
So where am I supposed to go? Because I don't miss a level. It's not, not my favorite level. I didn't care if this release is a fucking Haiti jungle. I see, I'm an idiot. I should just put form of that. I made it. Monster, fuck you! Chance to use that enemy soon as well.
That's Miss Ruby's lair. To get in, you'll need that key on top of the piggy pedestal in the guard compound. There's a bad mojo force field protecting it, so you'll have to destroy all five of the purple candles surrounding it.
No problem.
Don't get cocky or you'll end up with your head shrunk to the size of a pig. You've got to get past those voodoo guards, and I'm warning you, they're made and they work.
So are we, buddy.
Damn it. These fuckers. I don't know what I can do actually. Mine. Come off. God damn it.
If I did my math right, and I always do my math right, then the combination has got to be 588. Electrified! Kelly McCooper's notes on how to harness the electromagnetic field created by a rolling raccoon. Now your raccoon roll move will really pack a punch. Plus, it should give you a nice tingling sensation.
Let's try it out. Yeah. Got me a force field. Nice. Never actually used this on anything, but. Float in the air, okay. Let me go. Thank you.
That could only be coming off Ms. Ruby herself.
I think you're right, Sly. If you want to crack at Ms. Ruby, you're going to have to find a way inside that skull temple. With the flamethrower on your swamp skiff. Use the left analog stick to steer and press the X button to fire the flamethrower. Oh, and one more thing. You need fuel from the flamethrower, and the only source of oil are those piranha you see swimming around. Run them down with a boat. One fish fuels one shot. Hurry, you only have 2 minutes to get all the torches lit.
What the fuck? I don't remember that at all. Fucking Jesus Christ. Alright, let's go then. Use the fucking water, you bitches. You only have 5 shots? You're kidding me! 5 shots, alright. I don't like this one at all. It's not terrible, it's not great either. This is for killing us all. Thank you.
Okay, come here, come here. The last one in. Right here. Yes. Oh, man. That was close, man. I think it was like literally a few seconds left. Fuck that one.
Keep something in.
Claustrophobic. Whoa! Did you see those reeds move? There's something huge under there. You better get going.
Ouch. Let me do
Oh, Jesus Christ! Fuck you. Bitch-ass snake.
I had to overcome some personal demons to get the answer to this one. Try 444.
Yeah.
Into your binoculum.
Shit, what the hell happened to my fucking mic here? No, broke. Son of a bitch. Go get some lunch. Is there a way for me to pause the stream without ending it? Let me see real quick. Do that real quick just to see if I can pause the stream. My stream. That there was an option to like just not end the stream but pause it. I don't know how to end it here though. Been streaming for like 30 minutes only. You know, I'm gonna keep it. I'll be right back. Hopefully this time I won't be long. I'll try not to be. So I'll be right back. Actually, I'm just going to end the stream here. Sadly, it's going to be a short one, but See if I can edit it to put it all into one stream, so I'll be right back.